gotta find a culprit. That's the first clue. We put it in a notebook, and now what do we do? We gotta find another paw print. That's the second clue. We put it in a notebook. Now what do we do? We gotta find another paw print. That's the third clue. Put it in a notebook. Well, you know what to do. Well, we sit down in a thinking chair and think, think, think. Our minds, take a step at a time. We can do anything.